trem fugitivo? Os órfãos! Malvado Doutor Porquinho!
Este é o senhor Doutor Porquinho. E nós temos que acertar as contas, xerife Woody. E assim, o malvado Doutor Porquinho foi derrotado e o trem dos órfãos conseguiu chegar a salvo ao
Espera um pouco. Você tinha uma nave porco gigante e uma frota de parasitas mortais e ainda assim você perdeu para um cowboyzinho e seu cavalo?
O tapa-olho dificultou muito a minha percepção de profundidade.
Claro, culpe o tapa-olho.
De qualquer forma, vamos voltar ao jogo.
Que, se me permite dizer, é muito impressionante. Eu não acredito que você construiu isso.
É, eu queria criar um mapa que descrevesse todos os pontos importantes que encontramos em nossa viagem emocionante.
Ei, e agora? Devemos ir pra casa do Andy?
Cuidado, Rex. Você jogou todos os brinquedos da fazenda de brinquedos do Al na água.
Desculpe, desculpe.
Ah, seu cabeça oca. Agora eu tenho que refazer toda a cidade.
Perdoe-me. Aqui é o quê mesmo?
Boa observação, meu amiguinho. Essa é uma parte especial do jogo chamada Rodeio do Woody, na qual você pode viajar livremente espalhando a justiça como se fosse um xerife no Velho Oeste.
Legal! Nós podemos ir.
Sério?
Vamos!
Apenas se um certo tipo de cabeça oca prometer não quebrar isso em pedacinhos.
Provavelmente eu não vou. Eu prometo!
Ótimo! Conseguimos o celular. Agora precisamos ligar pelo telefone da casa.
O Rex ainda está perdido.
E não trouxe o telefone sem fio de volta.
Vamos ver o que está acontecendo com ele. Vamos! Vamos atrás do Rex e depois alcançamos vocês.
Sim, senhor! Vocês o ouviram, homens! Movam-se, movam-se, movam-se!
Eu sei que você está aqui em algum lugar, Zurg!
Ah! Rex, era para pegar o telefone e voltar imediatamente.
Sim, eu entrei no quadrante Gama. Eu estou perto da fortaleza de Zurg.
Vamos, pessoal. Precisamos voltar.
Rex, nós sabemos que você pode derrotá-lo.
Seja rápido.
concluindo, nós trabalhamos juntos para nos salvar e para voltar para casa em segurança.
Então o Andy nos entregou a Bonnie e foi assim que nós chegamos aqui. Perguntas?
Mas e a padaria assombrada?
É! Você se esqueceu de uma das melhores partes!
O quê? Você não nos contou sobre a padaria assombrada?
Padaria assombrada?
Eu também!
Ande logo e conte a eles
por quê. Ok, ok, sentem-se. Então, aconteceu que uma padaria pequena e muito esquisita foi construída na parte mais alta do cemitério. Os fantasmas insatisfeitos possuíam as mercadorias da padaria. Imaginem! Uma terra onde os alimentos comem as pessoas.
Alimentos comendo pessoas.
Não atrapalhe.
Era noite de lua cheia. Os bolinhos estavam ficando impacientes, pois já haviam comido a cidade toda, mas continuavam famintos.
Wow, Bonnie. You have a great imagination.
Thank you.
Faster, Bullseye! We gotta save the train and those orphans!
Since you bested me the last time we met... All right, enough chat. Time for some slack.
Give it up, Porkchop! Come on, boy!
While you save the orphans.
Thanks, boss!
Roger that.
Roger that.
boss.
Job well done.
This is the end for you. It sure is a surprise.
This town ain't big enough for the two of us, pork chop. I sent Rex to the basement to get the cordless phone. So now we just need to find Andy's cell phone. Then, when we call it...
Andy will find us with the phone and play with us one last time. I like it, cowboy!
Yee-haw! Let's do this! Wah-ha! Show off! Ha!
Hey, hey! Howdy, hey! I'm ready when you are.
Excellent.
What's all the racket?
Oh, howdy.
Well, I haven't found Andy's cell phone, but I have discovered a new smell.
Ready when you are, partner.
Well, I hope this plan works. I haven't been played with in years.
Cordless phone, but how are we going to get it down?
Sir, I believe we can help. My men are deployed throughout the room, but tied up at the moment. If you can free them, they'll get that phone down safely. Guaranteed.
Thanks, Sarge.
Men, where are you? Sound off.
Right here, Sarge.
I'm up here, sir.
Here, sir. Over here!
Ugh.
Yeah, I made it!
Objective reached.
Yee-haw! Wah-ha!
Woohoo!
Star Command, checkpoint. Star Command, Buzz Lightyear, check your maneuvering. Entering debris field.
Activated. Collision detection system on.
Jetpack overheating.
Proceeding on foot.
Scanners are picking up atmospheric anomalies. Buzz Lightyear, come in.
Can't talk now.
Buzz,
through the meteor shower. Zerg's fortress.
Defense perimeter reached.
Roger that. These are gonna stop me, Zerg. Here to Star Command. I'm closing in.
Good work.
I encounter what appears to be some sort of alien locking mechanism. Buzz Lightyear mission log. Buzz Lightyear mission log. I am inside Zerg's fortress. No signs of trouble. Over.
Affirmative.
Thank you. Lightyear to Star Command. I'm closing in.
Good work.
Zerg security, so I'm proceeding towards a central control room. Buzz Lightyear mission log. I've defeated Zerg security system and I'm proceeding towards a central control room.
So, we meet again, Buzz Lightyear, for the last time.
Don't count on it, sir.
Welcome to Sunnyside, folks. I'm Lotso. Now, in honor of your arrival, we're throwing a new toys welcome carnival. My friends here have some games for y'all to play. Twitch has got a competition your horse would be perfect for. Sparks has a teeny racer challenge, and Chunk is hosting the alley toss. Remember to try all the games, but most importantly, smile and have fun. Oh, I almost forgot. I've made a scavenger hunt and hidden goodies all over for you to find, so make sure you look everywhere. Now get on out there and have fun. You know, I've got on the Teeny Racer Challenge. I'm a firecracker behind the wheel.
All right!
Hope you're enjoying the games. Make sure to play them all.
Woohoo!
Why don't you all get back out there and play the rest of the games?
Wow. Excellent.
That was really something.
Step on up. Ride the horse and see if you got what it takes to be the fastest. Step on up. See if you can pop all the balloons and win a special prize.
We'll never be forgotten here.
So, have you got what it takes to master the Teeny Racer Challenge? Here's a download. Follow the driving course through the blocks. It's that simple. Oh, and keep an eye on the timer. Ooh, glad I don't stay in this room.
No problem. I've watched Andy do this tons of times.
Which toy do you think is worse?
Oh, this is fun!
They don't let me do the alley toss anymore. Somebody thinks it's cheating to use this.
Wobbly wagon train!
Ooh. Hey, we could use somebody like you.
I know a good toy when I see one, and you, my friend, are a...
Nice, yeah. You know, I'd give you a medal or something, but, oops, I think we're all out.
Ha-ha! Well, bust my boot leather! That was no problem at all.
My robust central circuit is a major disadvantage in the Teeny Racer Challenge. You won't catch me riding Bullseye.
The aliens. Don't let them cross that line. Hold the aliens back. If too many cross that line, you're done for.
Welcome to Sunnyside. I can't tell you.
Why don't you all get back out there and play the rest of the games?
Oh no! The witch just shrunk you! What is she doing?
My mocha will get you and your cowboy boots, too.
Mm-hmm.
nasty spells!
She has one caffeinated imagination.
Ha! There she is again.
You'll never make it across my sea of caffeine. I've got magic. You can't defeat me. You may have defeated my coffee, but you'll never survive outer space!
You, we made it! You escaped the witch's trap, cowboy! Look, a spaceship! We can use it to get away!
Warning, engine room is down. Repeat, engine room is down.
A battery!
Emergency power restored.
Battery cases. Where are the batteries?
For my magic.
Hot dog, another battery.
The man in the fancy vest.
Interstellar coordinates activated.
You can't defeat me.
System ready. Launch controls online.
All right!
Thank you.
One more battery to go.
Never mind who I am, cowboy. Just listen up. Lotso and his gang have reprogrammed Buzz and incarcerated Rex, Slinky, Ham, and Jesse in high security cells. So if you want to spring them, watch out for spotlights and patrolling trucks. Oh yeah, and if you spot it, an alarm will sound. Good luck.
Halt!
Leaping lizards!
Calm down. Help is here.
Star Command, are you there? Drat! Oh, Link has had nothing but problems since I...
You're free, Rex. Meet the others at the castle, but you gotta be quiet.
Hey, it's echoing. Echo, echo.
Hey, right here.
I tried to get rid of that light. Look for a switch.
We're ditching this place. Meet at the castle.
Roger that.
All right. Thank you. Link, you're free to go. Meet at the castle, but watch out for Buzz.
Hey, you got it, partner.
Buzz, help those toys. I'll stop this machine.
Soon I will reach my destination.
Keep going!
Oh, no!
Help them! They can't run faster!
Faster! Go faster! Go, go, go!
Guys, work with me!
We will be shredded.
I almost got it!
Save us!
Buzz, help those toys. I'll stop this machine.
We will be shredded.
Help them! They can't run fast enough!
We will be shredded.
Guys, work with me!
We will be diced.
Guys, work with me!
I almost got it!
Save us!
You'll have to hurry!
Go, go, go!
Help!
That's it, Jesse!
The shredding zone approaching.
Faster! Go faster!
Why is it going faster?
Run for it!
Good work, Jesse!
Go, go, go!
Rex! Ham! Blinky, where are you?
We're stuck under a pile of trash
help
on the
us,
conveyor
help
belt!
Help us! Help us!
We can get them, but we have to work together. Woody, you stay on the air ducts.
Jess, you traverse the pipes. And I'll stick to the catwalks. I need to be able to lower this plane.
Can't be the end.
Excellent.
Ready?
Yee-haw!
Good, we're doomed!
Yee-haw!
Get us out of here!
How am I gonna reach that ledge?
Hey, how?
I could do this every day. Every day.
Calm down. Help is here. are, partner.
Hey, howdy, hey, I'm Woody.
I can't wiggle free.
Those ghosts of baked goods don't stand a chance.
Nasty breakfast creations. More malicious muffins are on their way!
Oh, my precious muffins! You'll pay for that!
It was a witch who made the haunted muffins for her wedding day!
Oh, yeah. And she's married the evil Dr. Porkchop. And their plan is to force-feed everyone their poisonous wedding cake to put the entire world under mind control.
Beautiful day, isn't it?
Suddenly, a giant space cannon fell from the sky.
You'll never stop us, right, dear?
Firepower against that witch. A rocket launcher.
Bonnie, you have a great imagination.
Thank you.